the news. Now, right now, we have a guy from Pontiac, Michigan, who in his spare time collects rocks. However, he says he's been having a little difficulty gluing them in his scrapbook. Welcome now, please, I like him. He skated halfway here to do the show from Detroit. Ladies and gentlemen, Rockin' Richard Houston. Johnson, what do you think of Richard?
No question.
A 10. J.P. Morgan, a 10. Alan Ludden, a 10. That's 30 points, Richard. Thanks for being the show. Watch your step out there. We'll be back with more stuff right after this message. Right.